What's up, everyone? This is Jermaine from JamFrank 35, and this is Super Mario Maker! And today we're doing Course World, and also doing other levels that Nintendo throws out. There. And I got new notifications. Sweet. Alright, so we're going to do... Oh boy, there's two of them? Huh, that's cool. Alright, let's see. Which one have I not do? Check the... Oh boy, I got a lot that I didn't do. Oh, this is a mystery mushroom. How can I tell if I did something or not? The checkpoints, I think it's. Oh. Probably not the checkpoints. You know what? Gonna try the Barbara in Tomato Land. So, let's go. I never heard her game Jam with the Band. But I'm familiar with her and Side Super Smash Brothers, so there's that. So let's go. Alright, so how's everybody doing? I'm pretty sure everybody's doing great thus far. I know I keep on saying that. It's my catchphrase or something. Alright. What? Huh? Okay. There's nothing there. I might be missing something. No, nothing there. Nothing there. No! Dull. Let's try that. This level. There might be like some sort of pipe that I'm not aware of. Or maybe a block? No? Okay. That's weird. Alright. Oh! Don't wait! Alright, so how do I... Oh, alright. Alrighty. So, we're going up. Up in the escalator of doom. Joy. Alright. There we go. Nicely done. Nice. Alright. By Goomba! Oh. Well, that can be good. Oh! Well, at least I know where to go. thought it would be Daredevil moment to jump more towards the pipe, but I guess not. It's fun to experiment with the game. Ah! Oh, come on, I probably jump way too late. I need to slow things down. Okay. And... oh. Okay. There we go. Wait, the nailer gets up and it... oh, well. Maybe there's a soothray around here somewhere. Nope. None. Alright. Okay. So... doing this. Okay. And... jumping over, going to the next area. Oh, wait. Easy peasy. Oh! I actually did it. Okay. Oh. Alright. Oh. Alright. Fire away. Oh, no. Is there like a suit around here? Like a bat suit? Alright. I guess not. Oh boy. Alright. I need to plan this. Okay, come on, fire away. Oh! How'd you get past that? That looks impossible to do. Oh! I pressed the jump button. Oh well. I'll try again. Okay, jump. Oh no! Alright. Jump. Go down. Come on, hurry up. I need to go. Can there be like a costume right here? Oh well. Run, jump, da 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 da. Alright. I need to plan, I need to think. How do I get up there? Oh! What if I don't need the cannonballs to launch me up there? Maybe I don't need to get up to use them at all. Alright, it's worth a shot. So how's everybody doing? I'm pretty sure everybody's doing great, that's... oh wait, I already said that. So yeah. Apparently Nintendo is getting a little bit harder. Getting a little bit tougher on people saying, it's so easy! Now we got Mario Maker. I gotta say, it's pretty cool. Alright, not gonna get that. Alright, and jump! Oop! And go. Going around. Oh. Okay, I forgot about that. I'm scared. Ah! Hit that cannonball! I need to think. How do I get up there? It's like really hard to pass through. But of course, it's a Mario game. Super Mario Maker game, to be exact. There's a difference between a Mario game and a Super Mario Maker game. Super Mario Maker, you can make your own levels. And they're tough. Really, really tough. Oh, I forgot about that shell. Alright. Yes! Oh, I'm not gonna get that. There's a castle. I'm not gonna fall for that. If that's gonna ring in. Oh, it does ring points. Okay. Alright. Nope. I have to do that. That looks like a skull. Oh. Well, that wasn't. Oh. No. No. You gotta be kidding me. No. Alright. Oh, I hit that cannibal. Cannibals. They are cannibals. Alright. Okay, run, jump, jump. Oh, that was close. Okay, jump there. 3, 2, 1. 0. Come on. Jump. Okay, we're doing this. We can do this. We can do this together. Yep. Get in. Goomba, you go away. So I can pass through this. Alright. Super Mushroom, thank you! Cool. Thank you. Oh, this can be good. Alright, I need to think. Alright. This is gonna take forever to do. I probably should have picked the Toadette level or something else. But then, no, I want to try this one. Because I want to do it in order. Also, I need to collect all the costumes. Come on. Move. Yes. Alright. The elevator done? Here we go. I will pass this game. I mean this, not this game. I'm at this level. And I will pass this level. Cause I can do this. I can really do this. I can do this with my eyes closed. Yippee-ki-yay! Yippee-ki-yay-yay-yay! Woo! Woo! Yes! Oh! That was close! That was close! Alright. Oh. Oh, there we go. Alright, run. Okay. Thank you. Doing this. We're actually doing this. E-switch! Don't fail me now! No slow? Thank you! Woo! Alright, that took me a while! 15 minutes! Weesh! That's the closest one. Alright! It's a course. And we got Barbara the Bat. Nice! Oh, I get it. The checkpoint is the level's already been done. But okay, I get you. I think. Ah. I can't go up. Why can't I go up? Okay, there we go. Alright, I got a lot to do. Let's do the 100 Mario challenge.
Again! Wow! Deja vu!
Of course it's always deja vu. The princess always gets kidnapped. Every single time into every single game. Especially in Mario Maker. Alright, level 1. Let's go. Which is kinda strange because this is level 1. Alright.
Don't you dare follow me, boobs. I said, don't you dare follow me, boobs.
Oh, hi. Goodbye.
Oh!
That little piranha just sneak up on me. You don't sneak out, Mario.
The Mario destroys you all.
Oh! Okay. Okay, I've been bullied! Alright. I need to go on top instead on the bottom. It seems like...
You cannot get me. Because I am invincible! You can never touch me!
Hello?
Oh. Oh no 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 no!
Just when I jump out of there.
Oh no you don't! Oh no you don't! Oh no you don't! I thought there was a secret mushroom or something!
Austin! You're making this not easy, man! Okay. Alright, and jump! Stop, stop. Look around.
And 3, 2, 1, jump!
Oh! Dun, dun, dun. Dun. All right, jump.
Oh, no,
I just saw that. I couldn't do anything about it. Ah. Is there a level 0? There should be like a level 0. Alright, there we go.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Oh! I missed it by an inch! Oh man! Alright. Retry. You did not see that. Okay. Ah! I forgot about the llama plant and the ba-bomb.
First level. First.
That Goomba didn't just went. Alrighty. Alright, Austin.
That's a bad spot. I don't believe that Goomba just followed me. Alright.
I didn't get a running start, I forgot the running part.
Or I got scared.
You just stop being a little jumpy.
Okay, there we go. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Steady jump. Alright, there's a Koopa right there, right there. Roar the jump. Alright. Alright, I'm doing this. I should have waited for a few seconds, but who cares? Check my. Oh yeah! Like I always say, I am not frustrated, I'm not angry, and yes, I have the persistent attitude. And I'm gonna leave a comment! Ironic that this is my first level on the 100 Mario. Jammin' awesome. I would have typed a little bit longer, but I have limited words, so yeah. So we're going to level 2. Which is none other than 2 ways. 2 ways, alright.
Oh no!
I thought this was an automated level. I guess not.
Oh no!
Alright, I'm gonna run back!
Okay, there we go. Okay, just making sure. Oh. I'm terrible with the wall jump. There we go. Okay. Probably should have did the spin technique instead. That would have been much more easier.
Oh, no.
Forgot about the spring. Sorry about that. Jackie Z. No, skip. I'm skipping. I don't want to keep on dying. A normal day. By Thomas. Alright, Thomas, we'll start your... Okay, what's so normal about this? I don't know where that door is. Good thing I have a super mushroom. Okay, we're taking this slowly. And we're taking this quickly now. Flame them up. We're having Koopas and Goombas for tonight. Grab those coins. I need those coins for extra lives. I am not gonna fall for that. Never again. I'm going back. I'm going down. Oh, wow, that was easy. All right, so. I'm going to leave a comment. Be right back. Jammin' awesome! It's really good. I mean, simple. A little trolly. I kinda like it. I don't know what's this level, but I'm next. Oh!
Yes! Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, I'm going back. Yay! I'm going forward, I'm going back. Oh, yes. I need that.
Oh, no. No, no, you don't. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Ah, 3 lives back. Whew. That actually makes it so much easier. Thank you, miss. Thanks. I needed that. All right, so level 4. Here we go. Dry bones cannon. 100 coins.
Oh! We get to play as
The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess as a Link when he is a werewolf, or just a wolf. Is he a werewolf or just a wolf? I really don't know what happened with Link. But it kind of reminds me of the point where Sonic turned into a werewolf for some odd reason. Small world, eh? Alright, I need to wait for the timing. Boom. And go up. Go forward. And there's a platform that. Oh. Hi there. No, wait. Time this correctly. There we go. One coin down. More to go. Oh, alright. Oh no, you don't. Oh. Okay. Alright, we're going up then, up here, up here. Grab that coin. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, so close. Just seeing if there's anything up there. Nope, nothing, okay. Grabbing. Oh, a key! A key! A key! Going down, jump, and going in. I wonder where that goes. I think this is a dead end. Oh no, this is a good end. Alright. Sweet. Would be kind of cool if there was like, in one point in the game, you can, in the update, you can be able to shake Mario and turn him into Luigi. That would be actually kind of cool. We need to time this perfectly. Or it didn't hurt. Oh, miss. I need to try that again. Oh. Come on. I got this. Now, how do you get? Oh, wait, I think I know how. It's all a matter of time. What happened to my momentum? Oh, right, treadmills. Are you kidding me? Come on. Oh. How? 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 Come on! There we go. Got my momentum. Alright. Wow, that was close. Huh. Okay, that was close. I'm going. Now we're going up, looks like. Alright. Okay, now we're playing as Link yet again. Alright. Oh, it's right there. Alright. Let's see it. Jump. Okay. Jump. 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 Sorry if I'm acting like one of those, wait. I'm right there. Why do I need to collect all the red coins? Is there like some secret? Okay, that explains everything. There's a door right there. If I collect all the red coins, I probably reappear right there. I'll give you a star. That's pretty interesting. All right, let's go. Ow.
bottom hurts. Alright. Wow. By Xavier. Alright. Alright. You need to be careful. Oh, mushrooms. Oh, cool. Okay, now what? Ooh, propeller! I need it. I need it! There we go. I need it! Where am I going? I probably should have checked. Okay. Is there a lot of deaths? Come on. What was that noise? What was that voice? It says, Super Mario Maker. Alright. Is the mushrooms coming from? No? Okay. Oh, here they are. Come to me, my bitch. Okay, run. Wow, okay, grab that. There we go. Alright. Yep. Ah! Mess it up! oops. Jump right at the end, which is now. There we go. And I will be exiting this level. I'm back. Sorry about that. Yeah. It's not bad. Okay. Now let's go for the next one. Airship Mania by 80. Alright. Okay. We need to be careful. One single mishap and it will be all complete. Okay. Alright. Oh. No. Oh. Oh no 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 no. Not gonna have that today. Not gonna have any of that today. Alright. Tunaki me. Nice! Oh,
Oh, alright. Good thing. Hey! Hey, that looks like a screw attack. Screw attack!
I'm sorry, if you get that reference, that's cool.
That's really cool, you know, I guess I'll give you a comment.
Alright, Jam and Nasa. I forgot to say that. Anyways, so we're going to the Mario game 2 by Bubby. Buddy. Hey, Buddy. This is crazy. Okay, I'm gone. Okay, let's go. Where does this lead? I'm gone. Oh! I slowed down way too fast.
Alright, I need to do this quickly now. Go in. Alright. Boom. I probably should have.
Okay, now I'm on!
Oh, I'm in the car. Oh, I'm on the car! Actually.
And they can't hurt me! Ding, 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 ding. Oh, I can't crouch.
Go in. Whoa, okay, Oh!
Of course the fire will hurt me. Dying!
Okay. I can do this, and then go down. I can do this. Push that. Come on, hit it, there we go. Alright. I'm just going to run forward. Go to the top path, I suppose. I can't make it. I need to run. Go down.
Oh, that blooper hit me down! He hit me down! He put the cookie down!
Ah, brother. Alright, let's try that again. This time, without failing.
No, you don't! Don't you dare do that to me, game.
Trying to pull back, but I just did a wait. Alright.
I need to take these slowly, nice and calm fashion.
That's all I left. Are you kidding me?
Right now. Come on.
We're friends, buddies, compadres.
There we go. Okay. Going down. Get over here. Okay.
I pressed down!
Go now. Forgot to press that. Alright, there we go. Okay. And avoid that trolling Bowser. I like being able to succeed. Right. Did it. I'm going to give you a comment. You know what? No, I'm just going to give you a star for that one.
That's a really good one.
Not that. Alright. Going to level 8. Movie setting. Alright, by Steven. Alright. Speaking of Steven, have anybody seen Steven Universe? Completely off topic, but it's a really good cartoon show. I wonder if they're planning to do another series. I mean, it's not like I would really recommend to anyone to watch it, but not bad. Okay. Nothing. Oh, star! Wonder what the star is for. Oh, it's far before that Lakitu. Hey, Lakitu. Running around at the speed of sound. You got places to go and you want to follow my rainbow. You must keep up. Okay. Bad timing, Star. Moving on. Must keep on moving ahead. No time for questions. Lift the sand. Wee-hee-hee! Going up! Going down! Going all around! Wee! Oh, my God. I'm probably gonna be able to grab that flagpole because of Nintendo limiting lives! Really wish they don't put that in future Mario series. That would be a doozy one. Just saying. Alright, so give it a star, and we're going for the next one. And it's level 5. No, number 9. Not Too Shabby by GamerGuy67. Alright, Gamer. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, mushroom. Thank you. Okay. Go down. Oh, it's a mystery mushroom. Okay. Why do I have a feeling that there's gonna be a Goomba? That's gonna hurt me. Oh, I'm a spring! Cool. Jump! Jump like a spring would do. You just hurt me. Nobody hurts me. Nobody hurts that Mario. Or okay, we're done. That's actually pretty cool.
This is going smoothly. I know I got 89 lights, but I might be able to rebuild them. I'm gonna give you this dark camera guy 67 and move along. Level 10. Here we go. I don't know what I expect from this. Oh, it's a Yoshi! I always wanted to have a Yoshi. Yoshi! Come here. Get over here. Alright. Where do I go from here? Okay. Okay, that is way too easy. Maybe if there's a special way to make sure that helicopter guy, the clown copter, just to make sure that it's not usable before the rest of levels, who knows. Alright, that's pretty good. I forgot to give you a star. I'll give you a star later. So let's go level 90. Wait, level 90? I mean the level 11. Don't know where this door leads to. Okay, so let's go to this door. That door is the best, so let's go to this door. Okay. Nothing else, okay. I think there was a door over the flagpole. If I find the right door, that is. Well. At least I got 90 lives back. Who knows, my 90 is all done. Level 12, here we come. Alright, and this looks dangerous. So let's get dangerous. Why are you killing all the Yoshi eggs? Why are you, Bowser? He's a monster! I trusted him with my own life! Wait, why would you trust Bowser? That's... Why did I do that? No, I just ruined it. I just ruined everything! I need a star alert. I just ruined it. Alright. So, remember, don't jump on the music block. That would just ruin the flow. Got it. There we go. Alright. So, what does that lead to? Right. Going up. Alright, and going up. Alright, looks like I need a plant to go up there and go up in that pipe. Piece of cake. Alright, so what's this? Is this a trap? Please don't let it be a trap. Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Run for it, man. Okay, got it. Oh! Well, what do you know? I got the key! To victory! Oh yeah! Hope I can go in the right way. Oh. Ah! Skip. Thank you. Spelunker Paradise. The grandma's. Alright. It's a good thing I'm here by fire. I can just go for it. I got the reflex of it. I don't know how to describe it. Alright. Bad. I don't got it. Alright, let's try this again. Please. Let's do this without fail. No flame. Then this guy.
What did I just say?
No failing.
Exactly. And what did you do?
I fail.
Yes, you did. You fail hard.
Alright. You're not gonna hurt me. Because I am invincible.
You cannot dodge me. There's no way you can dodge me.
Okay. I need to... Now.
That was...
I wonder what's down there. Okay, wait for a moment. Go down. Okay, now. Go for it. Oh!
I've been bullied!
Alright. You know what? I'm not gonna be angry right now, so I'll have the next best solution. Skip. Dad's not home. Bye, Kenny. Alright, Kenny. Am I fighting against Bowser Jr.? It's an obvious thing. No. Yep, that's Bowser. Hi, Bowser. How are you doing, man? Good. Okay. Hi. A lovely day we're having. Thanks for the Koopa Clown car! Copter! Okay. And goodbye. I have a feeling that's gonna shoot the red bullet. Run as fast as you can. Go through the door. Because I can. Alright. Huh, new fire plant. Oh, okay. Alright. Let's try that again. Nope. Let's try that again. Oh, you. Alright. Oh, no! Oh! Oh, hello. Okay. I don't like doing this. Oh, I lost my mushroom. Super Mario 4. Oh, good news is I got this back. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Ah, there's the axe. And we're in here. Why are we in here? Okay, going through, collecting the coins. And I know why we're here. It's part of the level that he made. Okay. Oh, that's not a way through. Okay, so we're into that's on the floor. Make sure I don't fall. This feels like a loop for some odd reason. Oh, here we go. Alright, here we go. And we're done. 2 lives. Wow. I'm gonna start from that one. Alright. What happened to the comments? There should be comments. I don't know, I'm the only one that is able to comment those videos. Elliot by Elliot. Alright, hold on, I need to figure this out. Okay, Elliot. All right, let's try the yellow. Oh no. But we did it. Yay! Colosino, we did it. That's probably not what the you say we did in Spanish. Oh, I'm gonna search it. Sorry. Nicely done. Oh yeah. I guess I'm the only one that is able to comment on those videos. Strange, isn't it? Okay, now what? Do I wait until... Looks like it. Okay, thanks Bowser for opening the door for me. He is such a polite little turtle dragon thing. Oh, okay. Ooh, thank you for the mushroom. I need that... Ooh, coins. Cool. Alright. Now where do I go next? Oh, hi, Bowser. Long time no see. Come on, open the door for me. Thank you, sir. You're too kind. Are you... Thank you, sir. You're too kind. Boom. There we go. Bowser is polite. Jamming time. Don't know if that makes any sense. Now we're going to level 15. 1 star point easy. 1 star point easy? What's so easy about that? I'm still gonna see. this is. Oh. I don't know. Coins! Yummy, yummy, yummy. Okay, going now. Whoa! Why do I get a feeling that I'm gonna have to use a Yoshi or something? I can. Wait, I should use a fireball! Silly me. Okay. Oh! Hey! Thanks for the one up. And thank you for the lamps.
Booyah. Oh, sure.
And I got 91 lives. Back in action. Nicely done. I'm gonna get a star. Run out of time. Okay, now I'm level 16. Let's go. Mario have no chance. Weapon? Alright, Mario has no chance. Okay. That Koopa just jump in front of me. Jump in. Come on. Oh, alright. That didn't work. Alright, I need to just run. Run. Come on! It always has to be with Womps. Why does that always have to be with the Womps? Run. Ah! Probably I should grab a Super Mushroom before I go any further. That way I wouldn't have to deal with these guys. Okay, Mushroom, gimme. There we go, thank you. Please, and thank you. Now what? What do I do now? What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to get up there somehow? I'll go underneath that cannonball? I'm gonna try to get underneath the cannonball. Mushroom, thank you. Just like okay. How do I get up there? Do I need to spin jump on the cheap cheeps? Because that's the only thing I can think of. Okay, come on, Mushroom. Follow me. Spin jump. Oh, what? Oh. I'm just testing. I can't do anything. I don't know how to do this. Either I have to jump on the last blue platform or something else. I really have to. Forgetting about the Koopa. Alright. Time for plan B. I'm going up. And there better be no booby traps. Ah! Oh. That's better. Oh, there's no way up there. Okay. Going forward. Oh. Ah, so close. Almost had it.
Wait, the platform's up here. Wait.
Right. Just... Oh, okay. Ah!
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
I'm persistent.
You want to pass through this game with these.
No troubles.
I jump? Wait, I didn't jump. Huh.
The platform must have fallen. What the? Okay. Jump. Don't you
wait a minute. Is that, are you kidding me? That's I found a way out of here. You can't hurt because I am Super Mario. You cannot hurt me. You can never hurt me. Because I am invisible! Yahoo! And I really need to go to bed. It's past my bedtime. No! Time to find the princess. Bye-bye, Bowser. I honestly don't know how to survive the lava. And then turn yourself into dry bones. What's up with that? And we did it. Finally saved the princess yet again.
Thank you, Mario. You're my hero.
Do I get the kids now?
No, you're too short.
What? I'm not that short. Am I that short? Okay, course design. Level 1. Normal day. Dry Bones Cannon. 100 coins. Wow. Airship Mania. The Mario Game 2. Movie setting. Not too shabby. Daddy's not home, Elliot. 1-star coin easy, Mario have no chance. Well, I managed to pass it. So, that's about it. This is Jermaine from JamFrog 35. Oh, and we got Balloon Fighter from Balloon Fighter. Nice! If you like this video, like and subscribe for more videos. Come and have a ribbit time, everyone.